Detective?
Yes.
So if you go to the back of the little island, or
where
jump on the box in the boat, it takes you to the tea room.
What? No, I feel like that's a trap. But I'm a gullible.
I'm not even lying. I'm in the tea room and I am in O.
That is, where's the little island exactly?
Heartwarming. It's off to the side of the map. You take damage when you swim out to it.
Ah, Lulu, stop following me like that. Oh, I see it. Yeah, you're following me. You are following me. Now you're not. Now it's okay. Alright, Billy, if I swear to God if I die.
How much life do you have?
God. I'm being shot. I'm being killed.
Okay, I just killed Boston Fan.
I just killed Billy. FaZe Sorcerer is holding a body and dumping it off the edge.
Are you the traitor again, Con Master?
Box, and I fell off.
Yeah. Are you the traitor again, Con Master? Then why did you say guess what? Who's that up there? I see someone up at the door.
Yeah.
Ow! That chicken dude behind the bookshelves, they're fucking sniping. Oh, you're a traitor. Were you sniping?
I can't believe I actually just got crowbarred today.
You did?
I had a silent sniper rifle. I was shooting at him from point blank range, and I managed to miss while he slowly crowbarred me to death. I'm genuinely embarrassed and amused.
Good job.
Again.
Okay. Whoever the T is, just silently meet me in room one. Meet me in room one so we can conduct a little experiment.
Room one. Okay.
Room one. If you're the T, I'm gonna make my way to room one. I want the T to meet me there. Buy a defib. I'm gonna go into spectator. I want you to defib my spectator body, and I want to see what happens.
You really want to see what happens?
I'm not a T. Oh man, that was mean.
What?
Yeah. I'm not a T.
What?
He wanted me to revive him, but I'm not a T.
Oh well.
And now he's dead forever.
And I'm dead now too, so.
Just great. Oh!
I deserved
you?
That. You Kong killed me.
Joe, don't shoot. Don't shoot, Joe. Oh.
I'm gonna follow silent around because
that
seems
hear you
like
talk?
A safe option.
Okay, stalker.
Yeah.
I have no idea where the fuck I'm going, by
well,
the way.
We're both anime characters. I mean, we fit together well.
I guess.
Huh.
Oh, look, a pool.
I wouldn't go in that pool.
Too bad.
It's better if I never actually hear your voice, and the closest I ever came was like this soft, whimpering murmur.
Well, if I remember correctly, the pool is supposed to be a traitor trap.
I try.
You can electrify it. By the other
team! I think you're thinking of the other boat map where the pool's a trap.
No, I was a T last round, and I remember there being an option to set up electricity in the pool.
Actually, I think there's multiple pools on this map now I think about it.
Yep.
Hey! Anime!
Yeah, there's a large selection of them. There's a whole pool of pools to choose from.
Silent, I feel like we're gonna be shot
within
back.
A pool.
Ow!
I think I finally lost.
Hi, Silent.
Them.
How you doing?
Not bad, you.
I'm gonna follow you around.
God damn, why?
Is anyone dead yet?
I'm not a leader.
Well, yo, whoa.
You're my leader, though.
Hey, guys, how about you follow me, then? Yeah.
Alright, I'll follow you. As long as you promise not to murder me.
I won't murder you, but the person following behind us might.
Ah,
told
no,
you.
No.
I told you.
Why is there a train of people following me?
Now you know how I feel.
Well, I lost Silent, so I just started following you, so...
Yeah, because I'm a ninja, that's why you lost me.
Yeah.
Ninja.
I'm shutting the doors behind us so nobody else can follow.
Even though you're shutting them down too slow.
Yes. I'll feel more comfortable being alone with you then.
Yeah.
Damn.
Because I won't murder you or anything.
I'm fucking lost. I hate this map.
I got stuck on
the
door.
Alright, I didn't trust you last round, but I'll trust you this round.
Okay.
To make up for last round.
Alright.
I'll find a place to hide.
We should go down to the, kitchen
pool?
Area and medic area.
Or the, indoor pool.
Which way
yeah,
is the
follow
pool?
Me. I actually know where we're
this
going.
Pool, Joe. Alright, Joe, now what do we do?
Pack you?
Oh my god!
Joe, what do we- Oh, Joe! Alright, I'm giving
is
him
Joe
a
key.
No, he killed himself.
No.
Joe Pesci. You were a beautiful, beautiful man.
Guys,
and we loved you.
Isn't that a dead body?
And I will now scatter your sound of heartless.
The therapy room. Perfect.
Come, master, you beautiful, beautiful man. I'll scatter your part of the heartless.
I'm fully confident that if they make Half-Life 3, it'll be at a loss. Because they have, like, more money than God. They don't care.
So, I have one health. Hung, four bodies. In that, barn building.
Well, I just killed somebody back in the graveyard, so... Hi! Wow!
No, nice job, Joe!
Hey. Good job, Lulu.
Get out,
what was
get out!
Doing?
Why are you flying?
Fly like a magic.
Just listen. Just listen to
look
the
back.
KOS Rhombus.
Ow!
Lulu,
what's happening?
Lulu, fly.
It's so. The song gets
what? What the hell is going on?
I think it's Lulu.
What?
Sorry, but you're pointing a sniper rifle at me.
You're talking. I can see a little symbol above her freaking your head. So
okay.
It's she's looking you in the eyes, like just a regular
yeah.
polite conversation.
Have you
Hi,
ever
Lulu,
have you ever
you
played
doing?
Minecraft where you completely churn your character and look at somebody when you're talking to them and like shake your head up and down and
no.
stuff? Yeah.
I'm one of those dudes that ADDs around while like searching
hey, guys.
The environment,
hey,
jump
hey,
all
guys.
Stuff.
You guys,
hey,
hey,
wow.
hey,
wait,
hey,
I played
hey,
this.
Guys.
I played this
what?
Really.
You guys. Hey,
what?
Hey. Hey, you guys, you
oh, okay.
on that?
I actually played this really amazing Oculus Rift game where you had to like shake your head and talk to people, and it was awesome. You were like, yeah.
What is it?
It's pretty cool.
Always silent.
It was
always silent.
Trial
silent.
Of the Rift Drifter. It's like a Twilight
That's
Zone episode.
Cool.
You're
really
on trial.
Oh no! What the hell?
All right.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Also, that being said, I still liked Half-Life 2 on PS3. It was just it was